Okay, let's now create a mission for Tensati Road. So we look for Tensati Road in the project list. Tensati Road. Okay, and to add a mission, we have a tab to look up all the missions that we related to the project, but we need to create the mission from within the stage that the mission belongs. In this case, we're going to create a mission under obtain a DA approval for a new basement. No, that was the DA. The latest one is this one. To find alternative design, yeah, this is the current the stage we are working on. So in here, similar to creating DAs, sorry, stages, we're going to create a mission. So add mission. And what we need is the mission folder. Now the mission folder, we can have it from the links file folder and then navigate back or get to the projects, to the project and go to mission. And then we can come here and create the folder in here. So add mission. So the name of the mission will be basement studies. It will be active and to work out a new design for the basement. Okay, document types in this case, if we need to issue a particular package, in this case it's just design development. The expected duration in this way would be, let's say, 6 hours. And the mission folder, again, we need to create the folder I just created now. Just then, get shareable link, and then in here, get shareable link, and then the mission is created. Now, a mission is a group of tasks or with a clear target that belongs to a stage. And a stage can have several missions. It could be that in a DA we're preparing the package, but we also re-amending the window schedules, and then we also adding some detail to the driveway, and that can be separated so we can have control of the specific areas of the stage. Okay, so this is how a mission works, and now let's have a look how iterations work.